This is an old Irish and English ballad that goes back, back to the 19th century. And, true story, apparently. It's called The Leaving of Liverpool. Wish fare thee well, my own true love. I am going far away. I am bound for California, but I know that I'll return someday. So wish fare thee well, my own true love. And when I return, united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. I have been on a Yankee sailing ship, Davy Crockett is surname, and Burgess is the captain of her. They say she is a floating ship. So it's fare thee well, my own true love. And when I return, united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. Wish I could remain, for I know it will be some long time before I see you again. So it's fare thee well, my own true love, and when I return, united we will be. It's not the leaving of my darling, when I think of thee, it's not the least.